Welcome to another edition of Hue Opinions. I'm Cliff Dunnigan, your host, and today we're going to talk to you about the unique film Sins of My Father. Written and directed by Nicholas Antel, it tells a unique story of Pablo Escobar from the perspective of his son Sebastian and his wife Maria. This is a story that you wouldn't find anywhere else. It's a unique perspective, and it talks about the life and times of Pablo and being a part of his family. There are times when they were living in the lap of luxury, and there were times when they were on the run, and the impact it had on a number of different families outside of the Pablo Escobar cartel. This is a unique story told from a unique perspective, and one we know you'll really enjoy. So sit back and relax, go pop that popcorn, go grab that glass of wine, and get ready to enjoy the unique story, Sins of My Father, showing exclusively on Hue Movies. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you at the next Hue Opinions. Take care.